I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a...
Goodbye, Guardian.
I cannot afford to be distracted. I do.
All right, Devrin. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who've fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few Fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
Looks
Eliminating that captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the Fallen out.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. Place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any Fallen since the Cabal hit. I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
Got a clear signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen, and we'll figure out our next move.
The area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Then do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there. Made them mad. You're doing something right. Don't let up.
Thank you.
did it. They're gone.
You Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.